The state minister for Kampala Capital City Authority, Kabuye Chofa Togavye, explains that Wendy is an app innovated by Post Bank in collaboration with Airtel Uganda and Microfinance Bank.
It's a matter of dialing 185, the person enlists, then Post Bank creates this person's account on phone, and then you get your money.
He says it will enable beneficiaries of the Parish Development Model Program access funds on their mobile phones without incurring transport costs or bank charges.
There was also an outcry of the too much paperwork to our people. You know the kind of people you're talking about. These are just Bawejere. And every time there was too much paperwork, which the present world is happy with. Now this system has solved everything.
11.3 billion shillings has been allocated to Kakumiro District, and 3.5 billion shillings is already on 105 Kakumiro parish circles.
New in technologies, innovations, whereby our people can receive a 1 million ad plan, because this is a way of redistributing capital. So we came here to ensure that we officially launch this partnership and good enough from Kakumiro.
Kabuye says the innovation of Wendy mobile system will be rolled out throughout the country and eliminate bank charges at high interest.
Many of you are our customers. Today we are actually unveiling the latest technology from Postbank, which is Wendy. But this Wendy is already connected to Airtel Money for you to be able to transfer money from Wendy account. We are
still
money, and from
we are still
money to
any account. A little and they are too clever. It will be because of our own maybe challenges. But I want to assure you, we shall not be shame our president because he has given us all.
There was a chance bank, also bank in Miracle.
We would like to thank President Museveni and the Prime Minister for remembering us in Kakumiro. This initiative will reduce the high transport expenses and charges on accessing PDM funds from banks. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.